Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I am Dr. Saliha from Odontocare Dental Clinic. In this video, let's discuss about what is cleft lip and cleft palate, causes and treatment for cleft lip and cleft palate. Let's get into the video. Cleft lip and cleft palate are facial and oral malformations that occur very early in pregnancy while the baby is developing inside the mother. Clefting results when there is not enough tissue that is available, does not join together properly. A cleft lip is a physical split or separation of the two sides of the upper lip and appears as a narrow opening or gap in the skin of the upper lip. This separation often extends beyond the base of the nose and includes the bones of the upper jaw and or upper gum. A cleft palate is a split or opening in the roof of the mouth. A cleft palate can involve the hard palate and or the soft palate. Cleft lip and cleft palate can occur on one or both sides of the mouth. Because the lip and the palate develop separately, it is possible to have a cleft lip without a cleft palate, or cleft palate without a cleft lip, or both together. Let's see the causes of cleft lip and cleft palate. In most cases, the cause of cleft lip and cleft palate is unknown. These conditions cannot be prevented. Most scientists believe clefts are due to a combination of genetic and environmental factors. Another potential cause may be related to a medication a mother may have taken during their pregnancy. Some drugs may cause cleft lip and cleft palate. Among them, anti-seizure or anti-convulsant drugs, acne drugs containing Accutane, and methotrexate, a drug commonly used for treating cancer, arthritis, and psoriasis. Cleft lip and cleft palate may also occur as a result of exposure to viruses or chemicals while the fetus is developing in the womb. Because clefting causes very obvious physical changes, a cleft lip or cleft palate is easy to diagnose. Prenatal ultrasound can sometimes determine if a cleft exists in an unborn child. If the clefting has not been detected in an ultrasound prior to the baby's birth, a physical exam of the mouth, nose, and palate confirms the presence of cleft lip or cleft palate after a child's birth. Sometimes diagnostic testing may be conducted to determine or rule out the presence of other abnormalities. Let's see what are the problems associated with cleft lip and cleft palate. Eating problems. With the separation or opening in the palate, food and liquids can pass from the mouth back through the nose. Speech problems. Children with cleft lip or cleft palate may also have trouble speaking. Dental problems. Children with clefts are more prone to a larger than average number of cavities and often having missing, extra, malformed or displaced teeth requiring dental and orthodontic treatments. Optimal management utilizing an integrated and collaborative and multidisciplinary approach is particularly important. This collaborative team involves plastic surgeon, anesthesiologist, pediatric dentist, orthodontist, maxillofacial surgeon, dental surgeon, speech pathologist, audiologist, feeding nurse, pediatrician, and otolaryngologist. Let's see the role of pediatric dentist in the primary dentition. Encourage proper diet and oral hygiene techniques. Avoid early extraction of primary teeth. Keep up with medications. Communications with craniofacial team. Let's see the role of orthodontist in the mixed dentition stage. Interceptive orthodontics, expansion prior to secondary alveolar bone graft, anterior crossbite corrections using face mask and removable appliance. Pediatric dentists also play an important role in the mixed dentition stage. They maintain oral hygiene, support during tooth brushing, pit and fissure sealants, fan-shaped rapid palatal expander, reverse pull headgear. In the permanent dentition stage, comprehensive orthodontics, pre-surgical orthodontics, maxillary distraction, segmental maxillary distraction, orthognathic surgery is performed by the orthodontist. Okay friends, I hope this video is useful. Subscribe to Dr. Odontocare for more interesting videos. Thank you.